It's almost pizza. Pizza that's practically pizza in every way, except for a few key ones. Come on, dig in.
But it's food though, right?
Come on!
You've had a long day. It's not easy being the perfect boss, the perfect best friend, the perfect aunt. But when you're done, who's there for you? Duncan Hines, that's who. With our newest indulgence specifically designed for the single woman. Introducing Brownie Husband, our very first companion dessert. In just 90 seconds, Brownie Husband bakes into a delicious partner just for you. A luxurious temptation that's only 120 calories per serving. Made of sumptuous Belgian fudge, Brownie Husband can satisfy all your cravings. The ones in your mouth.
You taste so good.
And your soul.
Why, yes, I did get highlights. Thank you for noticing.
Finally, you can stuff your feelings down with something you have feelings for. Brownie Husband is there whenever you need him slash it. The perfect blend of rich fudge and emotional intimacy, Brownie Husband is guaranteed to arouse all your senses.
You seem tense.
And at the center of every Brownie Husband is a warm burst of caramel surprise. Duncan Hines Brownie Husband, now available with or without nuts. Brownie Husband, we now pronounce you full.
Mmm, pizza. I didn't hear the delivery guy pull up.
That's because it's not delivery.
Really?
And it's not exactly pizza either. It's almost pizza.
Come on, that's pizza.
Nope, it's very nearly pizza, but not quite. It's almost pizza. See? Come on, let's eat.
So it's tofu pizza or something like that.
No, you could put tofu on a pizza and still legally call it pizza. But don't call this pizza. It's almost pizza. Pizza that's practically pizza in every way, except for a few key ones. Come on, dig in.
But it's food though, right?
Come on!
Mmm, pizza! Nice one, Mom.
Okay, hang on here. What exactly is this, Carol?
It looks like pizza.
It's meant to.
But it's not. If it was pizza, it would just say pizza.
Look, I'll eat some.
Sure smells like pizza.
That was their intention.
Whose?
Just try it, Tom. It's getting cold.
No, if anything, it's getting hotter. Okay, what is this, Carol?
Just eat some.
Hell no!
I'll eat it.
No! What the f***?
I never said it was pizza.
If it's almost dinner, it's almost time for almost pizza. The thing that's much like pizza, roughly speaking. From Pfizer.
What's that?
An espresso.
Was that coffee?
Yeah.
I want in.
Are you ready?
For what? I just want a cup of coffee.
So it begins.
Hey, can I ask you something? What's happening right now? Where are we? Why am I getting fitted for a suit?
Patience.
Just don't get the logic. How does this help me get coffee?
Well, that's not an answer.
Hey, is this like a Clooney prank or something? What? Just shut up. What, now we're eating sushi? It's like the one thing that doesn't go with coffee. And we just went to an Italian restaurant. I've had like three meals today. I'm so confused. How do we know each other? Were we and Batman together? No, right?
Mine was Keaton.
Then why me and you? I just... Indeed. What is that? Say something.
Hey, honey.
Yeah, I think there's something wrong with Clooney. Yeah, we've been driving around aimlessly for hours. He's barely speaking to me, and he won't let me have any coffee.
You're ready.
Okay, whatever you say, George. Give me that cup! Finally.
Is that coffee?
It's an espresso.
Not bad. Nespresso. What?
The following is a message from the Corn Syrup Producers of America.
Wow, you don't care what the kids eat, huh?
Excuse me?
That has high fructose corn syrup in it.
And?
Well, you know the things they say about high fructose corn syrup.
Like what?
Well,
That it's made from corn, it's natural enough, and like sugar, it's fine in moderation?
I guess...
You guess what? That you should have kept your mouth shut?
I never...
Never what? Never heard of science? You know, this is a real jam for me. Trust scientists or stay-at-home mom Sheila from down the street who's having wine at 10 a.m.
I'm sorry, let's just...
Let's just what? Make a bigger deal about the corn syrup? At this fun party that I've invited you to, even though I didn't want to because you say like this?
Okay. Hey, that's a great sweater.
Thanks. It was my daughter's, but she grew out of it.
Mommy! Can I have some more juicy drink?
Of course you can.
Yes!
She's cute.
Yep.
Get the facts. Check out our website and no other websites.
You know what I love about tacos?
What's that? Everything.
Do tacos get any more kick butt than this?
Oh, they're about to, all right. New at Taco Town. We take a crunchy all-beef taco, smother it in nacho cheese, lettuce, tomato, and our special Southwestern sauce. Then we wrap it in a soft flour tortilla with a layer of refried beans in between.
Sweet.
Then we wrap that in a savory corn tortilla with a middle layer of Monterey Jack cheese.
Awesome!
And it gets even awesomer when we take a deep-fried gordita shell, smear on a layer of our special guacamolito sauce, and wrap that around the outside.
This is pretty big.
It gets bigger because we bake it in a corn husk filled with pico de gallo, then wrap that in an authentic Parisian crepe filled with egg, Gruyere, merguez sausage, and portobello mushrooms.
Can I eat it now?
Sure. But not before we take the whole thing and wrap that in a Chicago-style deep-dish meat lover's pizza.
Pizza? Now that's what I call a taco.
Well, it's not a Taco Town taco until we roll it up in a blueberry pancake, dip it in batter, and deep-fry it until it's golden brown. Then we serve it all in a commemorative tote bag filled with spicy vegetarian chili. It's 15 great tastes all rolled into one.
Taco Town!
The new Pizza Crepe Taco Pancake Chili Bag. Only at Taco Town.
Taco Town!